As of now, California has delivered more than 100 pallets of medical supplies to both Israel and Gaza. The governor's office says the shipments are nearly identical with 50-bed field hospitals, wound and IV kits, wheelchairs, and other equipment as well.